We had a rookie quarterback. I remember him on the plane, sitting in the seat in front of me, and as soon as he gets on the plane, he puts, you know, the blanket over his head. That was his moment where he might have been thinking to himself under that blanket, I can't do this. From 12 years old to about 18 years old, I was in foster care, and those 6 years were the years that I developed my mentality of pretty much, you know, and I can accomplish anything. And I tell him, I immediately tap his shoulder, I'm like, bro, you can't do that. You're our quarterback. Win, lose, or draw, the team feeds off you. So if people are coming on the plane seeing you dejected in your seat with the blanket over your head, who's going to respond to you when you come in on Monday or Tuesday and try and lead this team? You can't do that. So, you know, you gotta take it like a G. You just have to absorb everything that comes with it, the good, the bad, and the ugly. And I'm not going to let anyone quit. Not on my team, no teammate of mine, no friend of mine, no one in my family. Once you start using can't and never, you're done. For me, I say focus plus determination equals success. I feel if you're focused on a goal and you're determined to reach that goal, the end result is success.